Yeah. Welcome to the Reaper's Nest. Yeah. Your cult hero's back again. Let's get right to it. The Raptors face the Milwaukee Bucks again for the second time in almost a week as they beat them last time on a surprise win. So hopefully they could do it again as they face them again tonight at home. Yeah. As the Raptors came from behind and beat the Washington Wizards the other night, 111-107. Let's see if they can get another win at home this week and try to do it again, put it together again. I hope so. Yeah. They are 5-5 right now, trying to go 6-5 today. Yeah. Last night, the Penguins won 5 in a row as they beat the Columbus Blue Jackets 5-3 yesterday. Yeah. Unfortunately for the Spurs, they weren't so lucky. They got blasted last night by OKC 123-87. Well, hopefully Friday they can get a win against the Sacramento Kings at home. We'll see. Yeah. And tomorrow night, the Bengals and the Ravens go at it for the battle for supremacy in the AFC North. But for the Bengals, it's more important because they haven't won a division game yet. They're 0-2 in division, so if they lose tomorrow, that loss will be more devastating for the Bengals than it will be the Ravens. Yeah. And my college football picks will come up later this week. I don't need to get to it right now. But Pitt plays Boston College tomorrow on the Thursday night college game. And I guess begrudgingly I'll go with Pitt by field goal tomorrow. We'll see. Yeah. And I think the Bengals will lose to the Ravens tomorrow. Both coming off losses, but I think the Ravens will get it by touchdown. Yeah. Share, like, and subscribe to the Reaper's Nest, baby.